We await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities. And our live game is Napoli against Udinese. I'm Peter Drury, and seated in the experts' hot seat is our man, Jim Beglin.
Hi, Peter. Always good to work with you. I'm really looking forward to this now.
Napoli shape up in a 4-3-3.
Well, in this formation, the wide players can be the most attacking and sometimes a pair of extra fullbacks.
Go then. Goulam. It's Hamsik. Now it's Mertens. Chance! Defending was physical, no nonsense, and it had to be.
Well, the further he went, the more attention he attracted. There was just way too much pressure for him to get the shot away.
He's got away. He's thrust his way through. Hamsik. Lorenzo Insigne. Balls out on the left now. He's left his man. Insigne. A spectacular effort. Didn't come off, but an audacious effort.
Mertens really improvised cleverly there. His quick thinking almost paid off in real style. Oh, no wonder he's turned away in disgust. I think I would have too.
Alfredson. Napoli looking really energetic early on. It is a high press. Oh, he's broken through. And he's can he score? And he's there to make a great save.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Hamsik spreads it towards the left. Going through. Insigne. Meets it first time! He's missed another one.
They're just lacking a cutting edge, Peter, and while that's fairly obvious, the rest of their attacking play is actually quite good.
Shoots! Just a whisker away. Endeavour from either side, but not much of it in the vicinity of either goal.
Well, they could have had a bit more joy earlier if they'd varied their game and played a longer ball forward. I think this is looking much more promising now.
Hamsik. He's got away. Gets up to head it! Goal! Napoli! And it's Napoli who take the lead! That is a fine goal, really efficiently done.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
Napoli took the lead.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here.
He's had a shot!
Unbelievable.
Well, we're all back to square one, but I hope this game opens up from here. It looks as if it could happen.
And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Yeah, OK, it's gone in with the help of the crossbar, but that was merited due to the quality of the strike.
Has certainly made things interesting.
Yeah, it's always a dangerous time when you've just scored. You can easily lose focus and then bang, you're pegged back again.
He's left his man. Napoli! And again they hit the front. A lovely header, but really it was all about the delivery.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met, it really was.
Napoli go into the lead. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Gets his foot in there. Alan battles to win it back. And it's Kayahon. It's a great gallop down the right-hand side. Kayahon. Hit into the middle. Heads it! Oh, not the best of headers.
Oh, I'm not sure what he had in mind, and I don't think he knew either.
Hamsik, that is a terrific run. Tries to get it forward quickly. That's good progress he's made on the ball. Where to next? And it hits one! Oh, nearly, nearly. Jorginho. Kayahon, Mertens, cuts it out, aimed long and direct. Alfredson. And it's Fofana. Has a hit! Defending, but that'll do. Looking to shoot. He's done very well to get to that.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keep.
There is the half-time whistle. So a really good half of football. Three goals and just one separating them.
Well, it's still anyone's game, as both sides have shown they have goals in them. As for the next one, should it arrive, that may have a bigger bearing as to who emerges victorious.
Napoli head into the half-time break with a narrow advantage. It is 2-1. We're promptly into the second 45 minutes. Stuck out a leg for a good challenge. it's Callejon. Going through. That intervention was very necessary. Allen. Ball is over the line. It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch. And that's one way to annoy his teammates. Fofana. Mertens shoots. Oh, great save, real class.
Well, that was high class goalkeeping there to back up his high class wage. Radar picked up on that very quickly and he was first to react.
That's a throw. Who's he going to play in? Just brushed off the ball there.
Well, we don't need to guess that they expect plenty of ball into the box.
Yeah, it's quite a crowd scene in the middle now.
Well, it's a situation that requires...
Callejon! Saved only by poor finishing.
Well, it was hit with great power, Peter, but sadly, not great precision.
Barami. And the counter is on. Some good stubborn defending there. Barami. Mertens played out to the right. He's got away. Callejon. Forward it goes. Going through. He's left his man. Now the cross.
Udinese showing a little more urgency now, and to be honest, Peter, this is what's required.
Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must. And the shot! They've done it! A two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe!
That's always a great sight, you know, on a football pitch. Nimble footed, show great balance and a really cool head to finish. And that kind of dribbling is really smart.
Napoli, two up and into a position of real strength. Fofana. Looking to force his... Is it in? And somehow he managed to miss it.
Well, that's a real shame, because it could have led to a real momentum shift.
Someone looks like he's in need of protection here.
Yeah, now that he's scored, this defence is on high alert whenever he goes anywhere near the ball.
Darami. Aimed low and direct. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. Going through, Kaya Hahn. Towering header! Harmlessly behind. There is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy.
Allen. And it's Kaya Hahn. Now it's Mertens. It's Mertens! And that is that. Napoli emerge victorious here, and it's no more than they deserve. They were simply the better team. So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Napoli simply made their superiority count. They found cruise control quite early and didn't need to go to turbo.
All that remains for me is to thank Jim Beglin. That's it from us tonight. A very good evening to one and all. Just a second is all that it took, and it slipped off the hook right before my eyes. Beat me to the punch. Like a thief in the night, should have put up a fight, but I thought time was on my side. You beat me to the punch. I was getting ahead of myself, one hand on the cross at the finish line. Thought I'd done enough, oh no. Tell me how could I lose, I was ready to move, and now I gotta press rewind. Your typhoon.